All lanes on I-71 northbound have been reopened now at the Lytle Tunnel after a car hit the inside wall. It happened around 3 o'clock today. The driver was injured and taken to a nearby hospital, but the driver's condition has not been released. Police are still investigating the cause of the crash. And police